For this mission you use powerful weapon. In addition, linen with extra life is useful. Also use the new magnet watch for extra protection. The stun watch and umbrella can also come in handy. You only have 2 minutes and 30.
I let my friends finish off the first guards. From here I use the magnet watch. Walk to the explosives as quickly as possible. Then you go upstairs. Watch out for the scraps and the camera. There's enough ammo here to finish them off quickly.